Welcome back to Today in AZ. Hey, cue the baby shark music. Three new white tip reef shark pups were born at Odyssey Aquarium in Scottsdale.
You know, just the phrase baby shark will now...
It's going to be stuck in our head all day.
Cause this to be in our head, this song. So the sharks aren't even on exhibit yet, but we sent Team 12's Rachel Cole out there to give us a sneak peek at the newest additions. Hey, Rachel. All right, so are they with their mom or on their own?
Good morning to you guys. So Mama is actually back at Odyssey with Dad, apparently. So they're having some alone time while the pups get to hang out here at the offsite aquarium. And we are talking with Alyssa this morning. She is the aquarist, you guys, capital A. And she's telling us a little bit about what you're looking at this morning.
Yeah, so these are actually white tip reef shark pups. They were only born just last month, so August 18th is their birthday, and they're already growing up so fast.
I know, that's what you were saying. They're actually pretty independent upon birth. So explain that for those of us who are pretty immature well into our adult life.
Yeah, these guys grew up way faster than I think I did. They actually started eating within like 12 hours of being born, so they are full-blown sharks as soon as they're born.
It's pretty incredible. And when are they going to be on display in their new habitats for visitors and viewers alike like to come see?
We don't have a date quite yet, but it's definitely going to be pretty soon. We're really excited for that.
Ooh, super cool. And you were saying that the two females, so guys, we have two girls and a boy. Thank you very much. And the females were a little bit heavier, so the male's the runt, but that's not going to affect him long term, right?
Nope, he's doing just fine. He's actually eating more than anyone else is, so he's doing just fine on his own. Yeah.
Okay, so we wanted to see what's for breakfast, so we're going to grab the pinchers here and give it a whirl. So what are we looking at as far as on the menu? So
this is Silverside. It's a small fish, and they'll eat whole fish. It's actually really good for them to get all those bones and everything, so if you just put it on in the water, they should take it right off the tongue.
Let's see here. Who's hungry? We did a little practice earlier. She goes, you kind of just have to put it right in front of their face so they know. Oh, here he comes. Dunna, dunna, and oop. All right. Oh, woo. All right. She got it. She's a winner. She is on point. All right. Next, we have a little surprise for you. It has to do a little bit with the pup sharks, but it's also a big secret. So Alyssa's going to tell us more about that after the break. But for now, we'll send it back to you guys.
You see, the sibling rivalry starts like very early, Rachel.
Yeah, big brother just barged in.
Came in and snatched the snack away.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, don't sleep on the baby shark.
What is he, a shark?
Mm-hmm.